Turn around and say hi. Hello, Jack.
Nope. Turn left, you know what he's missing? He's not missing anything? Okay, so for everything he's missing, you can go down for 20 push-ups apiece.
Wait, let me hide some shit.
Correct? What you doing out of uniform? You getting the PE shirt on right? I
understand. You know me too. No. You know you're supposed to have a uniform.
Check in the mail, Sergeant.
30. 20.
Okay, Sergeant Lovett, you owe me 20 for everything he's missing since you say he's not missing anything, all right? Is that the deal?
Yeah, he can hang on. He can hang on. No, sir.
Right. Yeah.
Major, CO would like to see you about drawing up a diagram for a plaque.
For him.
It's, you remember when we were doing this quad competition thing, man? We got to get a plaque together on this.
All right.
And probably about the same time, we can probably talk to him about your bar.
Okay.
Applies.
Blowing his ear, son Reed. This is for my mom. Make it cute.
Sir Locke, what the hell is this?
An ABC bag. It was having an ABC bag in it, so.
What's wrong with that picture, Sir Locke? There you go.
Yeah, it's just my ABC bag. It's always thrown around. Can't really keep it clean.
Smell it.
This is my pet.
I'll make you drop.
Oh, don't inspect the floor.
What?
If I find Sergeant Hopper's name in any of these wet weather gear, I'm gonna have somebody's ass.
Clean. Extremely clean. Let me see, extremely. You got the wall off your wood, Sergeant
Hopper? Yes, sir. It's right there.
That's extremely clean.
Sure, I ain't got the dirty shit yet, because I know you.
Sir, would you like to wave?
The AFN wave or the,
Yes, sir. Just the, officer wave, sir. What's that, sir? I was exempt from this inspection, sir.
Just turn in this stuff.
Next week.
Monday. Sergeant Lockett. Yeah. What's up?
That's
me.
You still gotta keep the
door
locked or
straight
in.
Yes, sir.
Do you want to
do
it? No, I didn't.
Why?
That's it. I don't have time to do so much.
It's on Pete.
I told you
about
the plane.
Who's the room come out?
I am of this room.
What's all this trying to stacked up myself? So trying to dance right here.
I'm taking it back with me. It's going home.
You want an inspection like that?
It's not my inspection, Corporal Davis.
Black jackets on the room side.
Oh man, Strom, I'm getting tired.
Smash the box now. It feels good.
Nothing.
Rope, you should always have rope.
Well,
two suspenders for your trousers?
I covered them up over there.
Okay, right here. Got a 24-40 mask?
Yes.
You do. Let me see it. Getting tired of this?
Yeah, I am.
Shoulder harness missing, left side. That's 20, Sergeant Luckett. Missing TM 3-4240279-10. 40.
Sergeant Luckett, will you do those now? I was just asking as a favor.
Shut up, Missy.
Just checking.
Huh? You got that?
Good.
I'm just harassing Sergeant Lockett. You don't have to push up. Drum there, though, grab this shit half fucked up. Three quarters fucked up. You know, like string, rope, toiletries, the crucifixion, the cross right there. I mean, that accent's the inspection.
It's been there and it's allowed because I've been inspected by many people and I said, wow, it's been there since the base.
Show me writing which authorized corporal
hands. One.
They're talking about civilian attire, or you're correct, but no.
No,
no, exactly. Sure.
Stand right here.
Blue eyes, A positive. Blonde. 195 Walker pounds. Okay, that's it. I have news bulletins, wall locker, but
shut up.
I don't want to be pissed off so early in the morning.
Oh, hold up. Sure, I'm opening up my wall locker. I need to get this on film. 1, 2, 3.
It's a complicated lock, isn't it?
You get it,